late in that set. It's almost as though he's complaining about double vision and lashing out at a camera person as well. That'll lead to a fine or two, you'd imagine.